Hi friends, welcome to Techies Buddy. Today let's see how to clear buffer cache and swap memory in Ubuntu. First we need to connect to the terminal using PuTTY. Then check the free space and RAM using the free-h command. Here we can see the 83 MB of free memory is available in RAM. Approximately 483 MB cache is occupied. Now we can clear this cache using this command. This command seems need to be run on sudo permission. Again, denied permission. So log in as root user. Give sudo su command for it. Execute this command. No error now. Check the free space using the free-h command. Now you can see that free space is coming up to 390 MB. The buffer cache also been reduced to 168 MB. Now we can also see how to clear swap memory. But here the swap memory is not occupied by anything. It is 0 bytes. If any memory is occupied, run this command. So the swap memory is cleared in the same way as the buffer cache is cleared. Now check the free space. There is no difference here. If any swap memory is occupied, you will see the difference. Thanks for watching. For more technical videos, please subscribe to our channel.